Which is not too bad. Not for the big diesel engine.
Yeah.
That's not terrible.